Everyone, Sylvamord here. We are going to be continuing with Heroine's Quest. Or Heroine. The Heroine's Quest? Heroine. I think it's Heroine. Heroine's Quest. So, I have taken a look around and I think I have a feeling of what to do. I'm hoping I have a feeling of what to do. Unfortunately, I remember that I had a, like, tinderbox and things like that. Unfortunately, I can't use them because they were stolen from me. So, what do I need to do? Well, what kind of animal is really good at tracking? A dog. A dog is really good at tracking. So what do I have to find? I have to find a dog, and I'm pretty sure I remember seeing a dog here somewhere. So, I'm going to wander around until I can find that dog. Well, there's a cat. Not what I needed. There's that beautiful jewel I can't do anything about. So, let's see what we can do. See if the dog is in here. Yes. Because I remembered, I have a scrap of fabric. Thank you! I forgot I had animal kin. Dog sniffs the clock, then purposefully wanders off sniffing the ground. Because I know who it is. It's the same chick that I gave a silver to out of the kindness of my heart. And I'm seriously getting fed up. Dog sniffs the purpose. Okay. I'm seriously getting fed up with the fact that, I can't find her, and she hasn't been anywhere since. I'm going to beat the shit out of her if I can. How did he get in there? I seriously have tried to go in there like 12 times.
Welcome back, traveler. I'm sure your stay here will be a pleasant one.
I wish you
happy adventure.
Seems to point at the barrel in the wall. There has to be something.
Please leave that alone. I'm saving it to hold a grand. Please leave. Welcome back.
There was a thief.
Yes, that is part of the hazards of adventuring. Any major city, if something was stolen from you, I would recommend just buying new things.
I wish you good
happy ad. Please. Please do not touch that. Please do not.
How do I get him to leave?
Please leave that alone. I'm saving it to hold a grand feast once the winter has finally passed. Please leave that alone.
I'm seriously. I need to find a way to get him out.
View here in Munavagir is so boring with nothing but trees for miles around that a good painting does wonders for the atmosphere. The view here. Unfortunately, these are empty now. I have borrowed these from the librarian. He does.
So I have a D, an F, an E, an N. Fend?
I would love to tell you the tall tale of how impressive is. Although I am no match for our town library.
Fend. Half of them. And? I think I have to leave and wait until he comes back. right, I get the door open. What? I'm a little pissed at that. Guess I'll save next time. But I figured out how to do it, which is the most important thing. I can't believe that guy stabbed me. What a douche. Considering that, like, all I had was like a mirror and a tinderbox and stuff, this person's kind of a dick. Time to go outside and wait. Oh my gosh. I am just sucking today. Like, really, legitimately sucking. Guess I'll wait inside now. Yeah, I don't even have anything to say. I am so pissed that this little bitch took my shit when I gave her some money. I was nice. I gave her money. Stupid little wench, like, seriously deserves an ass kicking. Like, a severe ass kicking. And this thing that says that I would not be rude enough to walk inside a house, I beg to differ. I seriously would be completely rude enough to walk into someone's private house if I thought my shit was in it. First off, we're gonna save. Bitch ass thief. Gonna get her butt. Kick. Kicked. time to wait. Probably should eat. Time to eat. Nom nom nom. Wait till evening. Ah, is it evening yet? I feel like it might be. Time to save again? What? Okay, that was like, super weird. Do you see that? It's like ghosting.
Trouble with the likes of you. Your stuff's in that chest over there. Just take it and leave.
I want to join the.
Your skills, we'd be seeking.
You had better pay.
Well,
I mean it.
Oh, fine. Take all the hard earnings from the poor orphan, why don't you? Ego. 'Tis all the gold I have.
Good. And
no problem. Just take your stuff. Pretty now. It was the first thing I stole, just to prove that I could. It came from some traveling noble.
Guys are dicks. Well, I successfully got my crap back. Oh, kitty, you're gonna die out here. Man, you don't mess with no warrior. The bomb knows what she doing. She lay you out.
Good day.
Do you have a meal?
I do, but
you should definitely try it. Sigurd's cooking is to-
As we agreed.
That's right. You give me your food. Give me your mofo shoe. Nah, I got nothing. Oh. Excuse me.
I wish...
Travel safe.
Welcome back, traveler.
I wish you...
Happy adventuring.
That guy's a dick. All right. Well, now that I have the tinderbox, I can actually use it to go in the cave. Going to go ahead and stop it here because I actually feel like I got something done. So, thank you so much for joining me. I will see you again on the next Quits Gaming.